great day to be involved in. Half term as well, which is good. A lot of kids around here playing some basketball and getting around the stalls. So hopefully it can have some kind of effect on a few individuals and change the way they go about their healthy living. Even if there's 10, 20 people that actually take messages on board, then it's been a valuable day. So hopefully there'll be a few more than that and continue throughout the year as well.
Yeah, the kids are giving me buckets, man. I can't deny that. There's some really really enthusiastic children over there playing basketball, and it was good to see when I got here there was a lot of smiling faces. I mean, it's a big thing, especially in the UK in terms of health. It's definitely one of the things that I believe that the government are trying to tackle, and it's great for campaigns like this. And it's good exposure, as well as, you know, the basketball side and the eating healthy. The Stop Smoking campaign is great, and I'm fully behind it as an ambassador.
For me, obviously, since I've been working with them, I keep trying to put it along to everyone. I've been doing it for a long, long time. I think the bonus for me is I've been telling my mum for years to pack up smoking. She's took it on board to get in touch with them, and she's cut right down now. Obviously, like I said, she's been smoking since the age of 12, 14, I think she says. A friend of mine's packed up completely. My brother's slowing down. So, like I say, it's working, and obviously I'm going to keep working with them. And I think years ago when I used to say to people, what are you smoking for? They used to laugh at me. Nowadays, they're looking at me like Rendall was saying this years ago. Do you know what I mean? So it's one of them things of moving forward.